release him first.
Come
on, Dean. Get back, Centaurs. Come back. You're up.
Come back. You're up.
Come on, take him away.
Pass it in.
Can I just check? You sure he wasn't on the line then? Okay.
Defense, boys! Hold on, guys!
about to tell you what will happen after this.
Pause. Engage.
Come on, guys, catch those.
Pressure! Tackle. Come on, get the ball! Well done, Bob.
Go,
Daly.
Go, Daly.
Go win him, Vernon. Go win him. Help him, Vernon. Over. Well done. Well done, Nathan.
Help him.
Help him. Watch the touch.
Well done, Andy.
You knew what that
was. Have a rest.
We're going to rock on both phones in a while. I was pushing Dolby. What are you doing?
Daly. Ben is taking your place.
Jackson, don't go off that way.
Boys,
BBC!
Come
on when we're ready.
That's it, Nathan.
Help back!
That's it!
Come on! Get off!
Over!
Tackle didn't release.
Back, boys, on me!
Come back.
On me!
Okay, left, straight back at them! Straight back at them! That's it, that's it!
Ben! Ben!
Hey, Ben! Get back in the wing!
Okay, Matt. Well done, Matt. That's it. Come on, Ollie, good lad!
That's good, now that's fine, hands up!
Come here, Jack, Ollie, come here.
Push it!
Push it!
Get on, Michael! Get there!
Kiss him!
Play, play!
Comments for anybody?
Considering their size compared to ours, they're actually pushing us off the ball quite a few times.
Now that's an interesting one. That to me is the most important point. I agree with you. In our rucky, you're being pushed off the ball by people a year younger than you. There's still a lot of trees. Do you know what I mean by trees? You know, if I'm going to ruck against Steve, bought me the statistic here, the number of ruck turnovers, you turned over one of their balls, they've turned over five of ours. Statistics never lie. Right. What do you think about the message? What do you get?
You guys are happy to be on the line.
How come the backs are telling you?
If you want the chairs, I want your backs.
What's the message, lads? Thank you. Can you tell everybody that word?
Yeah, guys, growing harder. They may be younger than us, too. I mean, we can't be shy. We can't be. We've got to play at the same intensity against kids our age. Because they're younger, we can't really.
Now give them a chance.
We've got to be aware. I mean, we can't give them a chance, but we can't go easy on them.
Yeah,
don't show them any respect.
So, guys, listen to me. If you don't play your hardest, you're letting your boys down. Train yourself and play with them. You have to do the best on every pass and every catch and every ruck. There's no point being there if you're not driving. So when you get a ruck, you really drive. And you get in low. So the word Harrison said was low. The word JG said was effort or something hard. Yeah? And you've got to get there. Pablo's just said, there's no point being on the other side of the pitch. You've got to chase that ball. I know it's tiring out there, so you've got lots of people who can sub you every 5 minutes if you need it. I'm quite happy doing that, chaps. I prefer to sub you every 5 minutes, so you're exhausted, you have a break, you get back on, than to have you staying on there 15 and you're not actually contributing. That is the biggest change I want in this half. And because it's the biggest change, I'm not going to say anything else. It's the big thing we're not doing well at. Any comments, guys, do you think it's important enough other than that? No, okay. So, what do you think, guys? Yes?
Yes.
Let's have a strong one together. What do you think?
Yes!
Stronger, one, two, three.
Yes!
Okay. Right, so let's sort out a starting ten. So can I have the backs over with me?
Keep him up. Good play. Come on, Dougie!
Well hit, Alex.
Still.
Come on.
Jay, get up to the...
Where's the opposite man? So look, where's the space?
Not allowed to push, Jay. Non-contested. Oh, come on, guys. That is just terrible. We're flying.
Michael, go with him.
Get outside. Yeah, I'll be here for the
rest.
Yeah, we're our first game.
Yeah, I just. Touch. In game.
Matthew, I want you off the scrum quickly, okay? The ball comes out, you chase it. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Go!
Passed it inside, Andrew.
Yeah.
Jason!
Now support him!
Go with
slide it in.
Again, you're low and again. Off you go, off you go!
Come on, Vannon! Align, Vannon!
do that, lads. Really, you're being quiet. And this is what team play is about. It's when you call the other man and you give your mate space. Whether it's a circle or whatever kind of movement, it doesn't matter. So I loved it. Of course, some other people did it too. You nearly did a lovely one, and you decided to run out instead. I thought, this is fantastic. Matthew James is about to draw in and pass out. Instead, he did one of those, which was very nice. I liked it. But you got caught. And if you had simply taken one step in and passed out, I would have put you as the inside centre for the rest of the season.
Oh.
Do you understand what I'm after? So guys, you tell me, what was I not happy with?
Rucks.
No, rucks. That's basically it. It's rucking. Not enough energy, not getting there first, not stepping over, and not driving. And because you don't step over, you fall over. That's what happens. Who's been in a ruck during that game? We've got there and you've all collapsed. Yeah. So you should ask yourself, why do we collapse? And what's the answer? Because your driving and your hips are higher than your shoulders. So if your hips are higher than your shoulders go down. It is illegal. It is against rugby law to play rugby with your hips higher than your shoulders. Why? Because you go on the ground. And rugby is not allowed to be played on the ground. It's in the law. You have to stay on your feet. So the way to stop that is by stepping. Step, step, step. That's why we teach you to drive. Stepping is like driving. You've got to walk. Pump, pump, pump. Step over the bloke. Pump. Not stamp on it. Step over, pump. Give yourselves the momentum.